Hey, Bold and the beautiful fans. We must say we were pretty surprised to see Steffy just blurt out to Brooke that she and Liam were done in 2 days. We thought for sure she would have just told her a lie just to get her off her back. It definitely would have been easier for Steffy to just do that. Now, she's put herself in a position where she might possibly have to tell Brooke what happened between her and Bill. So, it appears that these writers totally want to go ahead and quickly get around to delivering a lot more heated drama. It's definitely going to be interesting to see if Steffy actually does tell Brooke she slept with Bill. Considering the fact that Brooke just got out of a marriage with Bill, her reaction would be priceless. And how about Bill in today's installment? He was really selling Steffy hard on a promise of being there for her and her baby. There's no doubt he still wants to hook up with her and will more than likely keep trying. According to CBS News storyline teasers for tomorrow's Thursday, January 18, 2018 episode, we'll see more of what Bill is up to in tomorrow's installment after he gets a visit from Ridge. Some of the focus of the episode will get directed back at Thorne's ongoing storyline, and he's not going to be happy at all. We'll go ahead and start today's teaser session with the Thorne situation. It turns out that Maya is going to somehow show up to wherever Thorne is at and eventually let him know that Brooke and Ridge have confirmed their plans of getting married. CBS description tells us, Maya informs a very unhappy Thorne that Brooke and Ridge are moving forward with their wedding. An alternate description reads like this, Thorne learns of Ridge and Brooke's wedding plans from Maya. How will Thorne react to this latest Ridge and Brooke marriage news? That's the huge question for this scenario. We believe he'll probably act the same way he did the first time he heard about it. The news didn't stop him from pursuing her, and we don't expect to see anything different now. Maybe he'll speed things up if he feels he has less time to convince Brooke that Ridge is no good for her. We'll definitely have to wait and see how it all plays out because CBS didn't spill any other details about it. But again, we don't expect to see anything different from Thorne than what we've already seen. This second storyline teaser involves another Bill and Ridge conversation. Apparently, Ridge will pay Bill another unexpected visit. And after everything is all said and done, this conversation will leave Bill wondering about a possible future with Steffy. CBS description tells us, shaken after an uninvited visit from Ridge, Bill ponders Justin's theory about a possible future with Steffy. An alternate description reads like this, Ridge pays Bill a visit. Bill considers Justin's reference to a future with Steffy. We expect this scene to be semi-interesting. It's definitely not the confrontation scene over Steffy yet because Ridge hasn't found out about their affair at this point. We're actually not sure when that's going to happen. We do know that Friday's episode will feature Steffy getting prepared to tell Ridge about the affair. Whether or not she actually does remains to be seen. Nevertheless, it'll still be interesting to see what Bill and Ridge end up talking about in this scene. We imagine there will be some discussion about the recent Brooke annulment papers. We'll definitely have to wait until the episode airs to know for sure though. CBS didn't give up any extra details about it. We were able to get some additional intel for tomorrow's January 18, 2018 episode via the preview clip for it. It turns out that we are going to see some more of Brooke in action. She's seen telling someone, I've never seen you like this before. Then there's another scene where she's talking to Bill and telling him, Steffy's not in a good place right now. The first scene didn't show who Brooke was talking to. It's probably Steffy since that's where today's episode left off. Again, it'll be very interesting to see what story Steffy pitches to Brooke after totally spilling the fact that Liam has left her. Will she tell Brooke about her Bill affair? Or come up with a convenient lie? We think it's very possible that Steffy will come up with a lie for Brooke. We're surprised that Steffy told her this much. Another reason we think Steffy delivers a lie to Brooke is because Brooke still seems to be unaware of the affair when talking to Bill in the later scene. She just tells him that Steffy's not in a good place right now. We think Brooke probably would have told Ridge if Steffy actually spilled the beans. But who knows? We'll see. It's good to know that they're going to continue the Brooke and Steffy conversation. It was quite intense. In this third and last preview scene, they give us a glimpse of what Bill and Ridge's conversation will look like. Apparently, Rich will.